Hi guys, welcome back. Today in this video, I've never done this before, but I'm gonna put kinetic sand, this really ugly color, into my slime. And this is a really, really good slime. I'll show you it. I know this is a really like ugly background, but just ignore it, please, okay? Thanks. Anyways, so let's get this slime open. I didn't make this slime. I bought it off someone. Like, this is super goodness. Like, this is just such a good slime. And I'm just like kneeling on the ground because I have nowhere else to sit. See, I bought this kinetic sand at Questacon when we went to Canberra for camp. So let me just like play with this. Okay, first log goes in. I don't know what's gonna happen, but let's just see. Okay, let's just add in that in first to see what happens. I need to like stand up, pull my pants down like that. And let's just go ahead and just mix it all in. I'm not taking the slime out of the container because the table that I'm like putting this on is like super dirty. I have a feeling this isn't going to turn out right. If this ruins my slime, I'm going to be super depressed. Ew. It looks pretty gross. I mean, it's a disgusting green. Ugh. I feel like it's just gonna make this slime really bad and like fall out. See, like I can't even. I don't know if I did the right thing here, but anyway, we'll see how it goes. Now let's just add this last little bit in. Let me just like do this to it and just get it all sandy. Guys, comment down below. What color you think this is going to end up. It's probably still going to be a green, but like just comment down below what color. And yeah, and whoever comments the right color I will subscribe to. And yeah, and we'll like your videos. So don't skip forward because that's just mean. And you don't do that because that's just pretty dog. Ow! Do you see that? I just bashed my finger. That's so sad. You know what? This is really dirty, but like, I'm just like gonna clean it. Like it's got dirt all over it. Don't know how, but let's just put it on here. It's probably gonna get really, really dirty. Okay. It feels normal. Okay, this color isn't going to change, so it's just saying green. But, like, it's got, like, some yellowish, light greenish, like, highlights to it. And all the foam beads keep falling out. Yeah. So, this actually wasn't that bad, because I didn't know what to do with that, kinetic sand because it was really small and I didn't have a container for it. But I'm just hoping that this fits in the container that I had. Yeah, so this seemed to have gone well actually. Basically because like nothing really happened. But it actually feels like really like sandy. I don't know, but anyways, guys, if you think me playing with slime is cringy, it probably is. And I'm like sorry for that, but I play with slime like weirdly. Just letting y'all know. Yeah. Let's just poke that slime. Poke it. Poke it, poke it, poke it. Like, I don't think I play with slime, right? And it's hard to play with foam. Like you can't really poke it. So it doesn't make much of a noise. Like, I don't know what you do with it. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Oh my god, that song's stuck in my head. And guys, oh my god, I didn't know this made my hands go blue. What the heck? It's literally only 9:30 in the morning. I don't know what time I woke up, but I woke up early. First thing I did was just play with slime. Like, that's basically all I do, just play with slime and squishies. And guys, don't forget to watch all our other videos and subscribe and like. And I've ordered like lots of squishies, so when they come, I'm gonna do an unboxing for my squishies, and you guys can see what I have because I sell them at school. And yeah, I just buy them off eBay for super cheap, and lots of it is free shipping, which is so good. So it can just like, yeah, it's eBay's really good for this. Because yeah, it just is, and why not promote it? Anyways, I don't really know what to say anymore, so I'm gonna stop the video here. See if this little tacker fits back in his container without me having to put it in another container. Oh, yay, it does. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next.